Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the playthrough of White Knight Chronicles 2. Guide version. Just like I say, wanted to play this game again. I figured I'd try to do something like a guide. So, we left off. We just did finish the hunt. Now, we ain't gonna be able to do. Let me show you. Boot camp is what we're gonna do next. And it's painfully easy. Let's go ahead and just knock it out. Talk to this guy fast you can. And hood falling, come back, blah, blah, blah. Your boat. Now, it'll be pretty easy to get an S rank on a melee class on this. Probably end up with an A rank on it as a magic class because I can't one hit him. Magic starts off fairly weak, as you can see. You gotta beat the quest in 5 minutes to get S rank. We ain't doing that. It's not happening for us. Just not happening. That's 10. We gotta get 15 more, and we already halfway out of time. And moving. Team monster defeat. Look up. 20. And what we do, we just run straight back up. See, I should be done by now. Yeah, I don't think I'm getting an S, but we can try. We're done with that quest, boot camp. For simple. I think you want to get on the 5 minutes. Yeah, we got an A. So yeah, you get on the 5 minutes. You'll get an S. We were real close. We was at 5 minutes and 50 seconds. 5 minutes. Not quite strong enough to one hit it right there. Ain't had no AoE spell.